Constellation Zulu, 1250 Zulu, wind variable at 4, the weather is better at 5005, temperature 2, dew point 0, altimeter 3016, expect visual approach from runway 27, modem, runway 27 package out of service, and taxiway Bravo East Bravo 4, including Bravo 5 and Bravo 6 closed. Advising us to contact you at Zulu.
McCallum Tower, Superhawk 211 Bravo Alpha, north side, ready to taxi.
211 Bravo Alpha, McKenna Brown on my 27 taxi via Alpha, and verify you have information Zulu.
Roger that, with Zulu. Alright, 211 Bravo Alpha cleared taxi via Alpha to runway 27. Alright. McKenna Tower, 211 Bravo Alpha, holding short of runway 27, ready for departure.
And let's start.
211 Bravo Alpha, McKenna Tower, Roger. Winds are picking up out of the east just a little bit. I'm showing 090 at 5. And if that's okay with you, runway 27, cliff takeoff.
Atlanta approach, 211 Bravo Alpha.
November 211 Bravo Alpha, Atlanta.
Yeah, 211 Bravo Alpha is just off McCollum. We're headed to Warner Robins, like to try to get vectors through the request airspace. Is good.
Over 211 Bravo Alpha, squawk 0122, maintain VFR.
0122.
That's 0122 and the VFR.
211 Bravo Alpha is ready to contact 6 southwest of McCollum. The Atlanta Thirst 3016, say your altitude, and verify Warner Robins at your destination.
Yes, we're going to 5 Alpha 2, and we're climbing through 4300 to 4500 at this time.
1 Bravo Alpha, Roger. Maintain VFR below the Class Bravo.
That is VFR below Class Bravo, thanks.
1 Bravo Alpha, say type aircraft, and did you want to go over the top of Hartsfield, or are you going to descend below the Class Bravo?
Now we don't have the capability of going above it. We'll stay below it.
At your present altitude, I can take you through the corridor.
Okay, if you can vector us through, that'd be great.
211 Bravo Alpha, clear through the Atlanta Class Bravo airspace. Fly heading a 120, maintain 4,500.
That's 120 and 4,500, and we are a Cessna Skyhawk.
211 Bravo Alpha, Roger. 4300 X-ray, X-ray, proceed direct Greenwood Vortec, contact Miranda Center on 12. 51 Bravo Alpha, turn right, heading 190, expect on course in 10 miles. 22247 Foxtrot, Atlanta departure, climb and maintain. Tango Alpha, Atlanta approach, mile 3016, clear direct Lawrenceville, expect runway 9 visual.
Don't just dream the dream, live the dream, learn to fly.